Okay, so I play Nina. I'm the deceased girlfriend of Rob, who is dragged back into the world of the living by his grief. What appealed to me about the role was mostly that it was a really big challenge for me psychologically. Physically, it was also quite, not demanding, but interesting. Mainly what drew me to it was the emotional context of somebody who is not a somebody anymore. It's really interesting, strange place to put my imagination, and once I get over the fear of that and the resistance around that, then it's actually really, it's a rewarding thing to do. What does it mean to me? It's just really good to get our film out there and have it received so warmly. We didn't know what anyone would make of this. It's pretty different. So it means a lot that people have been so kind. And what was the second part of the question? Sorry.
I guess just why people celebrate the horror genre, you think?
Why do they do that? God knows. I have no idea. I'm too scared to watch a horror movie. I haven't watched a horror movie since Poltergeist. Yes, that's true.